I learned that we don't treat every suspected osteomyelitis with antibiotics.
Very good.